I'm gonna show you a quick cure for shoulder impingement, and if you stick around to the end, I'm gonna tell you exactly what to do if it doesn't work. And I have a dad joke for you. My name is Dr. Story. I've been in practice for over 25 years. I'm gonna give you some realistic advice based on my experience and based on the scientific literature. And if you like this type of information, give me a thumbs up, hit that bell so you'll get a notification of my next video. Now, shoulder impingement is a real problem because anytime you raise your arm above your head, anytime you try to work out, you can't do pull-ups, you can't do presses, you can't do bench press, it's hard to sleep, you can't comb your hair, it's hard to brush your teeth. There's a lot of problems with shoulder impingement, and it feels exactly how it sounds. As you raise your shoulder, it just pinches and it feels like it's impinging upon itself. So here's what you need to do. You need to get a thick band, and I put a link down below in the description area. Just go to it. You can order it on Amazon. I'm an Amazon affiliate, and it'll be delivered to your door. Make sure and get the right one. Don't try to finagle some other band. Just get the correct one. Sometimes you just need the right equipment. And what you're gonna do, the concept is this. You're gonna take this band and you're gonna hook one side to your foot and the other side to your shoulder. If you feel your shoulder, you're gonna feel a bump, and that is the spot, that's a good reference point to know where not to put this thing. Because what you're gonna put is you're gonna put it to the outside. And you will put this band on the outside of your shoulder as you see here. Make sure it's not touching that bump. And what you'll do is you'll hold your hand about 90 degrees, a little bit higher, maybe 100 degrees out, and you're gonna put the other part of the band on your foot, and you're gonna push your foot and lean it away from your body. So that when you lean away like this, and you hold on to something, and you traction it, you're gonna feel the actual shoulder pulling down. And what it's doing when it does that is it's pulling the humerus bone away from the acromion, and the acromion is the kind of where the bump is, and it's giving more space, and you're stretching the actual joint capsule and ligaments that are causing that shoulder impingement to occur. That's probably the number one reason why people have this. So as you're in this position here, as it pulls it down and it stretches it, you will shrug your shoulder up and allow it to come down. Shrug your shoulder up and allow it to come down. That is how you do it. And what you can do is you can do about 20 repetitions. Because it's not an exercise that causes fatigue, you can literally do this 3 times a day for 7 days a week until it's fixed. Now, this is the important part regarding this type of exercise. It doesn't cure everyone 100% of the time, 100% of cases, every single time. Some people, this does not work for. There's nothing really that can replace a good scapular adjustment and humerus adjustment from a great chiropractor. But that aside, there's another link right here. It's a little bit more aggressive. You need to be a little bit stronger, but if the thing that I just showed you in this video is not working, there's another way to stretch the inferior joint capsule, and it's to do this right here. So make sure and watch that video. The second thing is you need to have shoulder impingement. This exercise will not work if you don't actually have the diagnosis. So aside from seeing a doctor, there's one method that doctors do use to find out if you have shoulder impingement, and I explained how to know if you actually have this condition in this video right here. How many apples grow on a tree? All of them! Hey, that was pretty good, huh?